I've told you, I'm related to the president. I was arrested 70 times with the Minister of Justice. He controlled the courts, he controlled the prosecutor general. I went through, I was detained. I was denied bail. So it's evident that he does not at all stand for anything which is not proper. And we must help him. That's why being a lawyer, when you tell him you have an issue, the thing NASA issue, I spoke to him about it. He said to me, write to me. And I wrote to him. He demanded a forensic audit. I'm also writing to the Auditor General to do a forensic audit on the ZRP. Because we must also get professional institutions to also play their thing part. People are name dropping too much. You see them at state occasions, you see them taking pictures of the president and so forth. The president is the president of the people. And he can have a picture taken with anyone. But they then go and lie, I've been given authority. And again, we've got ministers who don't have that political clout to be able to check with you and say, is this true? If you look at the drugs deals, is somebody just being seen with the first family and using that? The moment that is seen with them, he takes pictures with them. So that he can show people, these are criminals who have been doing it for a long time. I've been with the president, this is what he said. I've been with the first lady, this is what he said. But they have a right to have pictures taken with everyone. This is where the Central Intelligence Organization of this country is finished. They could not have allowed Delish Ngoya to get close to the president if they'd done proper vetting. But they are compromised. The police is compromised. The CIA was compromised. I will say it publicly. It's only the army which has failed to penetrate through. Why today is the president standing with the army at the back? Before that, it was never the army. He has confidence in the army. These other institutions are infiltrated. They're not sending their papers. They're exposing the president. That's why we're making this noise. There could be CIOs here and so forth. Let them record, let them tell their bosses. But it's my role of oversight that the security organs in this country, in particular the police and the CIO, are failing to discharge their duties in not vetting people who should be seeing the thing president, even donating to the president. Criminals are donating to the president. It never used to happen. Why were they loyal to the former president, the late Mugabe, and they're not giving the same service to this current president that we have, Idi Nangagu? With Mugabe, you could not just get close. You know that. You could not get close. But now, they're allowing people who are nothing, the Delish Ngoyas,